Hey Premiere Pros, it's Paul Murphy here, and today I'm going to show you a quick tip how to trim multiple clips at the same time. Okay, so I've got all these clips on my timeline here, and what I want to do is shorten all of them by exactly one frame. So what I'm going to do is go over to my toolbar, and I'm going to select my Ripple Edit tool. You can also use the shortcut B. And then I'm going to go back over to my timeline, and I'm going to click and drag across all of the clips that I want to shorten. And what this has done is it switched my program monitor over to what's known as trim mode. And now I can use these buttons at the bottom here to adjust all of the edits that I have selected. So I wanted to shorten everything by one frame. So what I would do is go over to the trim backwards button. And when I click this, everything is shortened by one frame. If I wanted to add a frame, I would click the trim forwards button. And all of these edits are affecting the tail or the end of each clip. And I know this because if I look here, the image on the left is highlighted blue. So that means everything to the left of the edit point is what's being adjusted. If I wanted to adjust the head or the start of all of the clips, I would just click on the image on the right. And now I'll be trimming the head of the clip. If you wanted to trim in increments more than one frame, we have the trim forward many and trim backward many, and these are moving 5 frames at a time by default, but you can actually change the default by going to your preferences. So if you're on PC, you want to go edit preferences. I'm on a Mac, so I'll go Premiere Pro, preferences, down to the trim options, and where it says large trim offset, you can change this to any number you want. I'm going to change it to 10, and now I can adjust my edits 10 frames at a time. Once you finish trimming all of your clips and you want to revert back to the normal program window, all you need to do is go down to your timeline and just click an empty track. And there you have it, just a quick tip on how to trim multiple clips at the same time. I hope you found this video useful, and if you did, please like and subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.